The war is on. Big war broke out, ladies and gentlemen. A fellow vlogger from the vlogging community by the name of Politics Watch is in an embattlement right now with a big producer from Jamaica. We may do a whole part video upon. We caught up in a whole part crime and violence.
Some people make reference that this producer is not only a music producer, he's also a violence producer.
Bag of things, they have to make a statement. If I know bag of things, TV, it don't make sense. A bag of things, TV, I run things all the time. Bag of things, TV, media.
Me didn't know that this day was gonna come in, ladies and gentlemen. When the vloggers then will love Jamaica so dearly, talk about things we are going, and them are gonna step on some people corner, a whole lot of people down a yard corner gonna get tip on, you know. You understand? Including all the politicians them and some people involved in a crime or violence. So man, you gonna call up and write about now. It look like some boy, the vlogger now, when name Sir P. You understand? That governor and run the channel when your Politics Watch. It look like some boy, so man can't get tip on. And right now, me I tell you, a bugger sitting there going on now.
A lie, I get involved in that thing. And where the blood clot are going on, so. Yo, you know, excuse my language, yeah, man, but me I show you what they want to say right now. I can't do star. Sir P swings back at dancer, producer, Shabdan, lawyer. YouTube vlogger Sir P of Politics Watch as it back at dancehall producer Linval Shabdan Thompson Jr. and his lawyer. John no star, me I tell you right now. Let me show you what I go on you now.
You see anything concerning vlogger, Bugger Things Media TV is concerned about that, you know. I'm a vlogger myself. I talk about incidents and things that go on in Jamaica. I want to know some burn out some little things that go on. I want to know some cuss out the criminal boys them. I'm a cuss out the criminal clowns them. Where I touch up a little girl pitney them. I terrorize the people them in Jamaica. I buy gun. I send them in Jamaica. And I export the drugs them all type of same thing. A bleach out face camera them. Where I wear 600 pants. I rub out weed in them and terrorize the Jamaican people them. You can't walk good. You look a young girl and can't walk along on the road again. I don't know where my channel stand for. Now. Saying. So when I look upon this thing I know in other newspaper, yeah. And I see a boy, a vlogger name get called up and a lawyer come forward, you know, saying, and the lawyer reach out to the vlogger, you know, man, Sir P, you know, and I call to the paper in quotation. Sir P responded and said, do what you know what you do, you know. Said Sir P, hours after the lawyer released a video demanding that he cease and desist from making defamatory claims about the producer. Chana, who is the producer? The same Shabdan, man, Chana star. This youth is a famous youth in the media, you know, because he beat a charge over there, a gun charge. And you see what I say? And the next man bite the dust right now and him free. And the verdict out there is that the gun is belong to this man, yeah, the producer. But the influence of this man have over a youth, them a man ready for to call the charge and go to jail for him. There's a lot of verdict out there to again an assertion. When man say, boy, this man involved in some gang war, man, head a bust up all over in a St. James. See, bugger killing a guan, tit for tat, man, head a bust up all over, you know, man. Red syrup has a splash out all over a place. And them must say, boy, whole for artists responsible for it and producers. Violence producers. Ladies and gentlemen, the paper goes on to say, the vlogger on several occasions made unflattering accusation about the producer. But Shabdan and his lawyer have denied these claims. Yeah, man, a whole for things are going out there, man. Holy pass it not going out, the viewers and subscribers. You understand? And people are talking about things in Jamaica, you know. Citizens are giving information. Vloggers are getting information from left to right. Police are getting information. So most of them things are public information, you know. A bug of things are going, you know. Now, when you watch this now, I want you guys to listen keenly, you know. Hear what people are saying now. In quotation, Mr. Linval Thompson is a well-known, well-established businessman and he is not involved in any criminal activities, said Donovan Collins, the lawyer representing Thompson, you know. The lawyer come out, you know, and I said, boy, I'm client involved, you know. None of them sitting there, see. So, I want to comment below and tell me what I'm going. We send you people them there. What do you say about this? I want to hear what you guys have to say. Because the power of the social media now I take effect, you know. I tell you now already, you know. Say don't play with this social media thing, you know. We can use it for good and you can use it for bad. So right now, you have some man named a call up on Jamaica right now. the vloggers them, including myself, I put out the stories them. And we put out the stories that the criminal boys should not be hidden nowhere again. Nobody enough to put them up. So if dancehall have been infiltrated right now, saying, where you find us, say, artists are mixed up in a bangarang, producers are mixed up in a bangarang, and you find, say, boy, you have some people who stand up for Jamaica, you know, and talk up the things them. Because the citizens of Jamaica tired of the crime and the violence, a whole bunch of people want to talk out, you know. You understand? And when we get to find out, say, boy, some people are hide behind some characters. Some people are hide behind money still, you know. Because when I'm gonna make a dollar right now, I make a whole lot of money down in Jamaica, them now put it to use and do some productive things. It come like a man, them have to put themselves in a wrong bang business and I do some bad things. See? And some man get themselves in a problem. See? So right now, when you see some man dead and you say, what cause the killing? Why two men get shut up over there, so? You know, just up now to blues, you know. A whole lot of things are going behind it. And they must say, dancehall artists, them lot of dancehall artists, not all, lot of producer. Involved in a whole heap of things and a call shots. You have man a call shots behind bar, seeing way to in a jail cell. So right now, me nah lie. There are gonna be a lot of vloggers reporting things going on in a Jamaica because the vlogging community is big. It's a big posse away, and there's gonna be a lot of reporting going on. Whether a man like it or a woman like it or not, you know. If you don't like it, you have to go bite it, you know. And that's gonna go on, you know. See? So right now, lawyers involved. Lawyers send things and I said desist from calling clients' name and this and that. Because all I can tell them one them, if we're not involved in another bang around and a foolishness, I want to clean. No man name now call up, you know. You understand me? I say, because we notice right now, there are some man are repeated offenders and they hide and I carry out the wrongs them in Jamaica and I give people them trouble. You understand me? I say, yes, man. So right now, ladies and gentlemen, when you comment below, man, comment below. Please like up the video, see your way, because we are sending this a road. We are sending a road in a month. See? So breaking news, viewers and subscribers. Big war broke out here now. Shop done. And a famous YouTuber by the name of Sir P. Run the channel, Politics Watch. Bugger Things Media TV has shown what really are going on now in a jam down all over the place. You understand what I say? Now, here we are going on now, viewers and subscribers. I want you guys to please listen to this. Here we Shabdan Lawyer has to say. He said, defamatory videos have caused Thompson Jr. to suffer severe reputation harm. But Sir P say he is not fazed. He insists that he is for the advancement and safety of Jamaican people, even if that means he has to be a martyr. So right now, the vlogger decides, say, boy, here now. Even if you go die and go down for this, I just say thing going on. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm telling you something. You have some people who love Jamaica, you know, including myself, you know. The amount of Jamaican people I come across where all are foreign, you bought them, you know. You can't believe say man ain't love Jamaica, so the woman ain't love Jamaica, so, you know. The people them big and mad with what go on in a crime business down the yard, you know, man. The whole past school we are bored. You have some man right now, we take it serious, man. And them not like nothing to do with the little nasty nigga criminal boys in Jamaica. See? So if a man involved in a certain things and we not judge and send no propaganda against somebody, but if a man without a shadow of a doubt involved in a badness and a cause a problem, a perpetuate criminality and crime. Now, man, the Jamaican people, them have to call them out, man, and talk up the things them. Come in, boy, you know, a long time you see I'm blind, you know, here and deaf thing and mash up Jamaica. Boy, me not say nothing, come here, no informer. Yes, man. Until somebody dead right at your doorstep or a cousin of you get slapped away and bag of things. You understand what I say? So right now, ladies and gentlemen, a whole lot of things are going on now. You know, better brace yourself. Saying a whole lot of information are run from the police them. And the police them are firing a whole lot of guns. And Jamaica is about to go through a phase of those. Saying where the people them in Jamaica stand up for justice. You have cities from all over the world now decide, boy, they might do everything. We cleanse Jamaica of a crime or violence. People are trying to use social media. They might use everything they can to make a difference. Because the people them overseas tired of foreigners, man. The people them are suffering like coal and they want to go back to their nice, nice country. And because of crime and violence, boy, a judge I set away, man, all like crazy. And I know one somebody responds up for a crime and violence, you know. And I just artists and producers, all politicians involved in it too. Leaders, corrupted leaders, bugger people. So it's not just one somebody. You hear me? I say But what I go on and now, everybody have to hold accountable in the people and we carry out the badness and I buy guns and I send guns all over. You understand? Everybody have to be held accountable now. It's time for cleanse and clean up a place. See? So I want to big up on yourself, man. Bag of Things Media TV. Up and running. Like, share, and subscribe.
Bag of Things Media TV, man. Thank you for watching. Make sure you share it. Make sure you subscribe. Press that notification bell to stay updated, man. Jamaican assassin killing all names. Urban legend. Jackal. Out.